a program, a runway yet. There's a program here, radical economic transformation. That program is not a code for looting. And two, it's our right as people to protest. But it's not our right to see loot. Loot is a criminal offense. From security company, ebalekile namhlanje engekho, abelungu abadla la. The maintenance ayenziwa la, abelungu akukho umuntu omnyama. So therefore, yizo izinto eziyinkinga. Nenye into engifuna ukuthi ungayibalekeli. Umbalula bekhona manje la. Ufika namhlanje izinto seyiwile. Labantu bekhuluye nabo isikhathi sisekhona ukuthi bafethu respondant thina siya amakhona. Fanele sibatshele into straight. Uqade ukwenza le nto esidina kakhulu yokunikeza abelungu umsebenzi bese banesipindi ukuzo-addressa la the very same balula uqade ukunikeza i-red ends i-contract ye-security yekhampani yabelungu ebelokhu ixosha abantu eyindlini ukuthi bayogada iprasa lezo zinto abantu ziyabacasula le nto ye-white monopoly let's not run away from it let's create solutions Ours thing as an organization in the Spunuguyanza now. The Spunuguyanza is a job placement with immediate effect. Ganjan, Mbuza, which Ganjan, job placement. Manjela, Mamponya Mon, Aguna Security Campana, the Lugas of Kubera, is seven. Jobi Katia, Bandabam Yam, Umera Kubera, Kata in Abandabam Yam. Jama Babuzo clean after the Denzela, Amnam Lu, Ozozala, Azo clean. Abandabam Yam. Abala, I don't see any white person la currently to defend our economy like us. We are on our own. Ufuna ukukhuluma nomuntu wakithi omnyama, yangizwa sisami. We are angry as South Africans. But ignorile, we are burning. The only thing which we are sober, we can't destroy infrastructure that is needed tomorrow. Because the issue. Yeah, unemployment is an issue to us. Who's a mom? I'm a fool.